Kenny Williams, you silly little boy. You horrible little scumbag. Decided to stick your nose where it didn't belong.
Oh no, not the mohawk! Oh my word!
You want to know why I chose you, Sam?
The ultimate sign of disrespect!
Because you've got the biggest mouth.
God!
And I wanted to be the one to shut you up.
Kenny Williams. I don't think you've truly any idea who I am or what I've come from. I grew up in the slums of Blackpool. I know what it's like to starve, Kenny. Do you? I can't bring you to my street, but I can bring the streets to you. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do in this back alley brawl.
You chose this match. You wanted a match with me. You want to bring the streets to me, Sam. I think you need to relax because you have just made the biggest mistake of your life.
When you get in that back alley brawl with me, I will prove that you are, deep down, a scared, terrified little boy begging for attention.
What I'm going to do to you when nobody can stop me?
You don't want to find out.
There is nothing you can take from me that hasn't already been taken before.
I am ruthless. I'm resilient. I'm the scum of the earth, mate.
But I really don't think you've got what it takes to hang in a back alley brawl with me.
No one can stop me.
You will never, ever forget the day you picked a fight with Sam Gradwell.